What happens if ArtResin freezes? If ArtResin freezes in its liquid state, simply return it to room temperature before using it again, and it'll be just fine. Now, once you've used it and it's cured, you want to protect that piece from freezing simply because of the expansion and contraction that can happen to the substrate. It'll add pressure to that ArtResin, and you don't want that.